Il avait mis toute la gomme de
chat. Epic walk, they're spectacular.
Canadians' tradition of great goaltending. Quebec City wasn't even expected to be the goalie in the series.
The bigger the game, the better he played.
But the very first night of the playoffs, he was named first star.
First of all, he was a young kid, but secondly, the more shots he got, the better he played.
He had this incredibly great confidence about him, a cockiness. There were great expectations on him, and everyone sort of knew that for the Canadians to do anything in that playoff run, they were going to need outstanding goaltending. And Patrick gave him things that I don't think anyone even expected they were going to have.
He was a strong player and a very, very competitive player. And once he got hooked into what he wanted to do, which he did that spring, difficult to knock off.
He was kind of the hot hand and kind of the trump card that they were kind of holding, and it turned out it was a pretty good trump card.
He became this great icon in the city of Montreal that fans understood how important he was to this team. He was incomparable.
For the question mark of Montreal was in front of the net and to play, I think, 47 games that year. And that brought a lot of confidence. I believe that it could make the difference in the game.
He was the missing piece.
Confidence in the game for me starts and ends at the goaltending position. How can you not possibly for a second imagine that they were nothing but confident the teams he played on, whether they were in Montreal or Colorado. Teams because Patrick Waugh was involved.
He's one of the first guy that started the butterfly, very successful with it. You see all the butterfly goalies now? Thank you, Patrick.
He really did with his style.
I think he perfected the position myself.
He did what he had to do in order to stop pucks, and ultimately it became the style and remains that way today.
Because of Patrick Waugh, goalies were important, but he was so consistent, and that was something that when I played in the NHL early on, I wanted to mimic. I said, you know, if I'm able to be as consistent as him, I think I'm going to have a good career. And that's kind of one of my things that I took from Patrick.
He's one of those guys that you love to play against and you love to beat.
But it was hard to beat, but it was hard to do. He's a gamer.
The comparisons. Making it to the Stanley Cup Finals his first year on the team is pressure enough.
Work really hard on each practice, and it's on that way we're gonna maybe get a new dynasty.
Oohhhye and his teammates, the winning tradition has returned.
La ligne bleue également pour la façade du filet. La rondelle s'est rendue. Surveille la rondelle.
Ouais.
Passe en travers, je ne sais pas combien de patins. Et Roy est là. Ouvre la partie inférieure. Bien agenouillé. 61 tirs. Et la pèse 60 à l'heure.